chillin', playin' Lupe. Feeling all alone, ain't seen you in 2 Tuesdays. Talking on the phone, I love it but it's wrong. Cause it leave me here writing you a song. I swear the whole highlight of my day is when you text me. You want your man to be your best friend, I'm your bestie. I know you've been busy, I'm busy on your off day. But baby, we should make a let's get lost day.
We could play your favorite song, or we could play my new joint. Told you that it's on point, baby, what we waiting on? Got a brand new love for you. Time away is making me respond. If you wonder how I feel right now, baby, you ain't got a part. I wanna be right next to you. Oh, oh, oh.
It's been a really long time and I can't wait. I'm knocking at your front door. It's been a really long time and I can't wait. Oh, I can't wait to see you. Ocean or plane, whatever it takes, you'll see. Can't wait to see you. Hoopty or train, whatever it takes, you'll see. Can't wait to see you.
Camera. Hi.
I just wanna hold your hand, walking with you side by side, baby. You don't need no.
If you like, go to like. Work hard for what you're at. Like, I bet you guys feel so good being here right now. And there's white people out there that are like, got us at the birthday, they didn't even think about it. Like, what the fuck? They didn't even have to work hard for you, know? So just to set that you're here right now, you work your ass off here right now. And don't compare yourself to
anybody. I'm knocking at your front door. It's been a bit.
Ocean or plane, whatever it takes, you'll see.
I can't wait to see you.
Hook to your train, whatever it takes, you'll see.
Oh, you texted me, I'm so sorry.
It's really good. I can't wait to see you.
y'all a couple of things that you need to consider that you're not might be considering right now, so you can make that decision. I'm writing this application, and I hope they're like live seeing what I'm typing, like a Google Doc, so that they call me and be like, yo, my bro, stop. You are too good. Congratulations, you've been admitted to all of them. Some of you thought that, but you were like, there's no way I'm not gonna get it. Some of you, when you were writing that application, you were saying, there is no way I'm getting into any of these schools. There is no way. I'm writing my life out of these essays, and there's no way somebody's gonna read this shit and be like, you're in. There is no way. But you submitted. And then the waiting period came. When you got your first email, because you're the email generation, you're not getting like letters. It's no more like you get the little folder, you're checked. If you get the big folder, you're in. There's no more, it's just an email. And the email is so generic, it's not like, congratulations if you got in, or like, we're sorry, in the letterhead, right?
No.
It's just like, open up this email, right? Let's just talk about Berkeley. When you saw that email from Berkeley and you saw that, you immediately got an adrenaline rush.
Yeah.
And you were like, there is no way that's a rejection email. I'm about to open this and like fucking 3D, a bear's gonna come out. Say, congratulations, you've been admitted. Right? Some of you thought that way. Some of you, when you saw that email, your soul came out of your body. I'm gonna open it tonight. I'm not gonna open it right now. I'm in school, I don't need people to look at me, and then I'm gonna start crying. And then, but some of you had friends that opened it right there and then, and they started screaming. You're like, what the hell? It's a bad thing. And some of your friends just started crying. You're like, yo, you okay? I'm mad again, it's burning. All of that happened, right? Y'all remember this? Everyone still remember that? Welcome to your university. Thank you for being here. You belong, and we need you here. You are not an accident. There was no error in the system. Nobody made a mistake. There was nothing that happened other than we selected the top students in the world, and that is you. Give yourselves a standing ovation for making it.
The city is alive. No, it isn't.